About to be. You want to do the intro this time?
Hey, yo, what's good? It's your boy Jake motherfucking Cash and your boy Robbie motherfucking Bravura. You know what Robbie I'm saying? Robbie Bravura.
My last name is Bravura.
Welcome back to Couch Warmers. Today we're playing Slime Rancher.
I give you an A+ on energy.
That's my intro.
That's your intro?
Press menu. What? Why say press menu? Not. Okay.
The rubber girl. I've never played this.
I've never played this game.
I played it once, like many eons ago. Like
many moons ago.
Before, like there was like pink slime, green slime, blue slime. That was it.
Okay, I've actually played this game before. Also, I'm the one playing, and Robbie is chilling, and you know he's gonna kiss me a little bit.
They could have figured that out.
Yeah,
that was my, I've played the kiss you part.
I've played this game before. I've actually beat it. I remember beating it, but
what's the premise?
It was so old. The premise is
do
ranch your slime,
dude. No. Okay, that's good. That's fine.
Couch surfing.
I'm okay with that.
Choose a save icon.
The cat.
Wait, but this one's my favorite one. Wait. Which one's my favorite one, actually? Ooh, the honey one. I like the honey one.
What?
Ooh, the gold one. Ooh, carrot.
Can we do the carrot? What?
I like the ball sack.
It's a plumbus.
Yo.
What are these? You're spoiling the entire game in front of my eyes.
Okay, go back. Let's go back. This is all the slimes, all the candies. All right, honey.
Live the life of a slime rancher and explore the wonders of the far, far range at your own pace.
Sure. How do I confirm that?
Confirm.
Yeah, I realize that, but how do I get there? Oh.
You go down. What?
Let's go. Feeding a slime their favorite food results in double the plorts.
Plorts
is shit. Slime shit.
What?
And you and the plort, the slime shit is valuable, and you can sell it for money.
What do they use it for?
I don't know.
Slime shit purposes?
All I know is you get money from it, so I want to feed all the slimes and make them shit everywhere.
You know, Javian used to come over to my house in, like, the third grade, and literally, I swear to God, I'm not making this up, but he would just go, like, slimy slime, ooh, slimy slime, ooh. And that's all I think about every single time you start this game, is him singing that.
Slimy slime slime. Oh, we should read that. Never mind. Oh, I'm alive!
So ooh. What, that's your house, right?
That's my house.
Okay.
I'm not gonna go in there yet.
Let's get moving.
Oh, let's get moving. I'm moving hella. Hop to
I'm
it.
Moving hella.
Ooh, 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 ooh. Hey! Oh!
What?
Oh, this is adorable.
Aw, they're so cute. Carrots!
I love this.
Let's go.
So you eat slimes.
You don't eat it, you suck it. Wait.
So you eat slimes.
Yeah.
And then you do what with them?
Do a lot with them.
Oh,
slime shit.
They mix all together.
And look at this. Look at this. I have a. Okay, I'm going on the slime and I'm gonna shoot it in here. Kapow!
Oh, you have like suck and blow.
Yeah.
It's a vacuum.
Yeah.
I get it. Okay.
Boom.
So, how many slimes do you need?
Why is it telling me to do things? Okay, food like fruits, veggies, or chickens are used. Okay, now it wants me to feed them. So, just shoot it at their face. And it eats it.
That is adorable.
Shoot another one. All of y'all eat. And then you take the shit.
How wonderful.
Take the shit. Give me that. No, I don't want you. When slimes eat, they make plorts. Head on over to the plort market to cash in your plorts. Look, and this is 11
cents.
Gold doubloons. So,
is that what they're called?
No, I just made that up. But I'm going to shoot it in here.
Right.
Bow, 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 bow. Money.
Oh, I get it. So it's like a tycoon.
Yeah. That is what it's like.
That is, okay.
That is
gotcha.
It.
Gotcha.
Alright. Change offline. I don't understand. That about covers the basics.
Now just get out there and explore.
Okay.
Beat this game.
Let's fucking go then. I need more money, I feel like. So let's go find some more slime.
Slimy slime.
Ooh. What the fuck?
Where do they come from?
They came from motherfucking hell, I think. Skrr. Give me all the slime. Oh, and my vacuum right now, it can't pick up that many.
Right.
I have.
You can upgrade it though?
Yeah, you can upgrade it. You can hold a bunch more. Right now, I can hold. It looks like I can probably hold like 20. I want some fruit. I want some carrots to feed.
And you can upgrade your slots, or you only get 4 throughout the whole game.
That's a great question. I think you can upgrade the slots. It's just a lot of upgrading and, you know, tycooning, get more money.
Okay, I see.
I'm not sure what this is. Press X to activate.
It's like the letter fucking H. Mm-hmm. Be talking to you.
What does that mean?
I think that's story stuff.
Oh. See, I don't care about that. Because what I'm going to do...
Okay.
There's an easier way. Alright, so... This is the game.
Right.
This is the whole game.
Okay.
You do this for hours on end, and then at some point you beat it.
But what's the story? Well, I guess don't spoil the story, but you said there's a story, correct?
Well, the more that you explore, you'll find new places, new doors that you have to, like, unlock. Yeah. So you just have to continue exploring. Right now, I am basically full on my shit.
Yeah, everything but pogo fruit.
So I'm going back.
Do the fruits have different stats?
What do you mean?
Like the, like, would a pogo fruit and a carrot do something different?
No. Well, okay, so the slimes, each slime has a favorite, like, a favorite, food. And if you give them their favorite food, then they give you 2 plorts when you feed them.
Let's see. I see.
I guess pogo fruit isn't their favorite. I don't know what their favorite is, though. You can, like, look it up. Everyone eat.
I don't care that much about it. This reminds me of, what's that game? What's the game? Do you know Hero in Smash?
No.
That guy who can, like, I don't know how to describe it, but, like... like, there's, like, this slime. I'll figure it out right now. I don't play a lot of those types of games, like RPGs and shit, but there's, like... I think his name is literally just Slime.
Okay, they don't want to eat their food, so I'm gonna suck it back up, because I don't want it to go to waste. Go in. Okay, I'm gonna hold on to some.
I can't find them.
I'm gonna sell these plorts. I want my gold doubloons, baby. Give me my money. Money, money, money.
That's it. It's from Dragon Quest.
What?
The slime I'm talking about.
Oh, the slimy.
This
slime.
Guy.
Oh. That's it's like a water droplet.
Yeah, that's what this reminds me of. It's like that sort of thing.
Boom.
And you can upgrade your corral.
You can upgrade the corral. You can get a bunch of stuff. What a demolish. I can just fucking kill it.
And then what? Lose?
Yeah. No, I'm just kidding. Dude. Auto feeder. That will, looks like, we'll drop food into the corral. At regular intervals, just remember to keep stock. Oh, yeah, so you just stock it up, and then you don't have to go and feed them. It'll just automatically feed them every now and then.
And there's a plort collector.
Plort collector. Every time there's a plort, it'll suck it up.
You don't have 500 yet.
So, solar shield will encase a corral in a dim shade, protecting slimes sensitive to light. There is some slimes that, like, if they get in the light, they, like, go crazy or some shit.
They die?
Remember. I don't know if they die.
Or they just kill all the other ones? Like fucking purge style?
Yeah, like that.
Can you kill the slimes?
Can I kill the slimes?
Yeah.
I mean, you could shoot it into, like, the abyss.
And then they die?
Like this.
Boy, don't kill a slime. I mean, do it, actually. Honestly. Goodbye. Ah! Oh, wow. That's it?
That was fucked up.
Yeah. He's just dead, actually.
Let's do it closer so we can look. See the sparkles?
Can you shoot them and suck them back up? Oh my god. You played with his emotions. He thought he was next.
Oh no, he went too far forward. Oh, yes, no, yes, sir.
You did it. So, I'm seeing a day cycle.
Right? Yeah.
So, is there like, is it survive a certain number of days?
No, I don't think that affects anything. Chicken!
What does that do?
He's a chicken. Go in there!
He's a chicken slime?
Will they eat the chicken?
Is he a slime?
No, he's not a slime. He's just a chicken.
Oh.
He's literally just chicken. Oh, another one! Wait, I don't have room for him. Hey, fucker. Second fucking number, fucker.
Okay. I get it.
Roostro! Oh, here's an extra part.
struts his stuff like he's the king of the coop.
The grotto. 1,795 coins.
And you can go in there.
Yeah, once you unlock it. I know, I think the first place you can unlock is this way.
I see.
Oh my god, go faster. Oh, right here, right here. This is...
Do you play any instruments?
The ranches.
Me?
Yeah.
Nope. Not at all?
Nope. I don't, do you?
You've never played an instrument?
No. Like, I tried to learn how to play a guitar, it didn't work.
How did it not work?
Because I didn't care enough.
Too hard. You didn't want to? Well, nothing's too hard. You just gave up too early.
Yeah. I just didn't really want to that bad. Like I thought I wanted to, but like I didn't really.
You don't have any room?
Oh, you're right. Fuck these slimes anyway. I don't want them. Actually, wait. I can just feed these guys. I don't have to pick them up. Give me that shit, boy. You know I'm...
So you just like, you were like, I want to play guitar. And then you realized it took work and then you gave up?
Yeah. No, it was just like,
I don't know.
I tried it out, but I didn't really have the dedication.
Okay, that's who taught you?
Santos.
Oh, that was a mistake. Was he good at?
Yeah.
Teaching you?
Yeah, I learned a few things. I forgot it now, but.
What'd you learn?
How to play fucking notes and shit.
Oh, notes and chords. Did you play a song ever successfully?
No.
Not once?
No.
You did all that, did not play a song successfully?
Yeah.
What? I mean,
he probably taught me, like came over to my house and, like, showed me how to do it, like, twice, I think.
Yeah. Well, he's the same guy who kissed you, right?
We don't talk about that.
Okay. What's going on here?
A lot, it looks like.
What's with the...
I want the blue!
The Sonic Slimes.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
What?
A lot. Bitch! Fuck that. Fuck that, Roostro. Give me the motherfucking plort. Bitch, get the fuck.
So what's a larger?
Okay, so these fat guys, right?
Larger
are annoying. So what happened is the rock slimes ate food, and they shitted out a plort. And then what happened was one of the regular slimes ate it. Oh, I didn't let him eat it. One of the regular slimes ate this plort. See, watch. Come here. Eat that, and it becomes that.
Oh, so they're fusing.
Yeah, basically.
And you can fuse any type of slime?
I don't know. I feel like it's just like the pink slimes that like... Tabby cat! Tabby slime!
Oh, that's adorable.
I got the tabby slime. Oh my gosh, so many slimes. I'm so much going on. Give me the plort. Oh, I have no more room for plorts. No!
Okay.
Hella chickens.
So you need to go sell your stuff.
Look, you can get water too. Okay, I need to go back.
What do you use water for?
I don't know. You, like, spray it?
I don't know. You just, like, water.
Yeah, I don't know
you
what
bathe
it's
them?
For, to be honest. You have to bathe the slimes.
Actually, wouldn't water, like, kill them?
Or would be sticky?
What happens to slime when it touches water?
It dies.
I've never had slime. Have you had slime?
No.
Like, the nasty, like...
Like, the gross, like, little slime like that, like, people make
YouTube
at their house.
Kids. Yeah, like,
DIY
that slime.
Shit. No. I never made slime. And I don't want to.
Alright, we're gonna make slime after this.
Let's go! Ooh, I'm fucking rich. Oh, shit. I thought those were plorts.
What? They damage you?
No, I just
got damage. No, you took damage.
Oh, I did?
You took 20 damage.
Oh.
The rock guy's damaged.
Okay, they're trying to jump over the fucking shit. Chill out. Go bad. Bow, 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 bow.
So they learn.
Okay, so it's not... I don't think it's very safe to go out at night, but I'm gonna do it.
Why didn't you put the slimes in your ranch?
See, the thing is that I'm not sure I want to, because I don't know if they'll fight each other.
The rock one won't, for sure.
The rock one might.
Why? We just watched them cohabitate.
I guess. But what if they get angry? Okay, tabby slime. Ow! Okay, so the rock ones try to beat your ass.
Yeah, that's what I was telling you. They were damaging you. So,
Okay. So I wanted to give them carrots, but you have to separate them to feed them, because if they eat the plort, then they're going to turn into a retard, and then the retard can't eat, you can't tame it anymore. Can't do shit with it.
It's just a big fat.
It's just a big fat.
Oh, slimy slime.
Is that rare?
No. Phosphor slime. They come out at night.
Is that the ones that burn in the day?
Yeah. That's why you need
the night habitat one?
Yeah.
I see. This is very Plants vs. Zombies like sort of thing. Do it. Why not? Is that Largo? Largo?
It's a big fat guy.
Oh my god. I love him. Go talk to him. I fucking love him.
He wants food.
Feed him. Everything you have. That's it?
We need more food.
He wants that much food?
He's fat as fuck.
Is he getting bigger?
Yeah, he gets bigger. And then if I feed him enough, he'll explode. And then I don't know what I'll get out of that. I don't know what this is. What the fuck?
Let you see the map.
What the hell? Wait, I'm here.
Zoom out. Is that a thing you can do?
No.
Oh. Is this the whole map? How do you get to that island?
I'm not sure. So...
Oh what? My god.
It's this big? This is like GTA.
Yeah, GTA.
What is this?
It's a secret land you've never been to.
Secret world. Oh, can I go more to the right?
No.
Oh no, it's just water.
We gotta make it a secret land. Just kidding. We just gotta
location, dry reef. I'm on the dry reef right now.
I can see that. It looks like old moldy bread.
So, okay, so that's the large guy that I just left. That means my house is over there. I think my house is right over here. I thought.
Maybe. Yeah, that looks right. I think that's right.
Yeah, I think that's right. I think that's my house right there.
Oh, I see the squares.
Yeah. And so...
What's that to the left of your house, then? Like, the grass?
That right there?
Yeah.
I guess that's the part that I need to open up.
No. Well, whatever.
Oh, it's gone now.
Oh, you can just press this.
Oh.
You're learning new things.
So, yeah, that's just the part that I need to open up.
I thought that was the part you needed to open up.
There's multiple parts
you need to open up. Oh, I see, okay.
And they cost, like,
$1,700.
Phosphor slime.
So you need to, like, grind this game.
Basically.
Can't he just fly out of the terrain? Terrarium? What's it called? Terrarium. Can't he just fly out of the terrarium?
Me?
No, boy. The phosphor.
Oh.
He has wings, don't he?
Yeah, that's why you need to build, like, a top as well.
I see.
There's hella guys over here.
You got all slimes.
I got, like, 4.
That's all of them in the game, right?
No.
You've beaten the game?
Yeah. Why?
What the hell? Look at how big he is.
Oh no. Oh, I want that. I want that so bad. Oh god, fucking rock. No.
What do you want that for?
Cause I want to sell it for money.
Is that like the best one?
It's the best one so far.
Oh, I see.
There, once I discover more slimes, then it'll pop up on my little plort market.
I see. Okay. And I can sell it. We're just making money and expanding, baby.
Yeah, facts.
This is a business.
Sucking cum. You know I'm sucking. Never mind.
What the hell?
I don't know. Oh, hella fruit. Okay, I'll come back for that. Skirt.
How many dicks could you fit in your mouth?
I mean,
like consistently, like day to day basis, not like on a good day.
Like, I don't know. I mean, how many could you?
One.
Oh.
See, you were thinking more.
See, I don't think.
Did he just fly out your thing, or you did that on accident?
No, he just flew out the ground. They do that sometimes.
Oh, I thought he flew out your gun.
It makes no sense. I want to kill them all. Well, I need to make some more habitats so I can keep them separated. Okay, so looks like right now the tabby slime plorts and the phosphor plorts are the same price.
Right.
It's okay. Pop.
So that's a good bit of money.
Oh, and these are all the other slimes and their plorts.
Oh my god. That's a gold
one. The gold ones are rare as fuck.
Like, how rare?
Like, hella rare. Like, you'll probably never see it.
Really? We won't see it through this entire playthrough?
We might see... We might see, like, a one gold...
The golden slime.
The golden slime, yeah. I don't know what this is. Range exchange offline. Range exchange. I need more money is what I need.
Someone's going to sleep.
No.
No.
No. Uh-oh.
We should have got Santos.
Goomba, fuck you.
Goomba?
Yeah.
Fuck you, Goomba. Who's Goomba?
Goomba, fuck you, the slime.
They're like Goombas?
The slimy slime.
Can you stomp them out?
I wish.
Why?
I would, if I could.
Why do you hate them so much?
They're so annoying. What's to like about them?
The slimes?
Yeah.
I mean, they're cool.
They really do dumb shit.
You can't do anything with the big guys?
No.
Really?
They're just big and, like, annoying, and they try to beat your ass, I think.
Oh. Sick.
See, look.
Was that his attempt at beating your ass?
I guess. Oh, no, it's... Boom!
They're, like, too big to fit in your vacuum. Probably should be reading that, but you know what? It's okay.
What's in here?
Uh-oh. Big guys.
See, they definitely want to kill me. Look at them.
Yeah, a little bit. I can see it now, yeah.
Let's get out of here. Oh. Requires a slime key.
What is a slime key?
I assume it's a key.
Made out of slime?
Made out of slimy slime slime. No! Oh, God. Juke him out. Juke him out. Go in the water. Oh, shit. Go. All right, I'm running. All right, we're getting out of here. We're getting the fuck out of here.
Why is there a banana under the TV?
I don't know. Explain that.
Explain what?
Someone explain that.
Explain that.
Explain. Oh. I can't have it.
Do you want it?
Hell yes, I want it.
Is that the tabby or the rock? Slime. Plort.
That plort over there? That's yeah. Tabby plort.
Oh, I see.
Okay. AKA, it's like 26 gold doubloons.
I get you.
Still don't know if that's what it's called, but that's what I'm calling it.
Gold doubloons? Why not just money?
It could be that as well, but doesn't sound
you
as fun.
You just got messed up by...
I'm just trying to collect all these guys, and then, when I get home, I am going to make some more... What was that?
What is that?
It's an evil motherfucker! No!
What do you do with him?
Beat his ass.
That's it?
Yeah. He eats slimes.
Oh.
So you don't want him to, like, come, like, to your house and fuck your shit up. They're probably at my house right now.
Yeah.
Let's go check.
You remember the way?
Wrong way. Yes. Kind of. I have
through
no stamina.
The reptile tunnel. Ugh, that reminds me of the, the zoo. You know what I'm talking about? The reptile cavern?
No. I haven't been to the zoo in a million years.
Have you never seen that fat-ass alligator at the zoo?
No.
He's so terrifying.
I haven't been to the zoo since...
He, like, used to make me shit my pants as a kid.
Big-ass alligator?
Because you, like, cut the corner, and then they just put a huge-ass scary fucking alligator mouth. And then he's, like, swimming around in there.
Ooh, last time I went to the zoo, they, like, brought out a giant-ass snake and put it on the ground.
A giant snake?
Yeah.
And what'd you do?
I don't know. I don't know what the fuck.
Did you pet it?
No.
Oh, really? Snakes aren't that bad. I like snakes.
Let's go, 934. All right, now, let's see if we can't open up a new home.
What do you need for the,
corral, boom!
You need the solar shield? Oh, no, that covers the... I see. It's two separate things.
Oh, shit.
The air nut covers the top, and then the fucking solar shield covers the day.
Okay, for right now, let's just put tabby slimes in here.
Okay. And then feed them, right?
Uh-oh. Yeah, these tabby slimes look kind of pissed off. Yeah, they do actually, like, get mad if you, like, don't feed them. They will, like, fuck your shit up. Oh, they don't like fruit. They're cats. I forgot.
What?
They cats don't like fruit, I guess.
Are you sure that's the case? And how the fuck did that just happen?
I don't know. They're going crazy. Eat. Oh, no. Oh, no. Get the rock guys. Get the rock guys out of here. Get the rock guys out. Oh, fuck.
You're fucking it up.
Oh, fuck.
What the fuck?
Oh, fuck. No.
It's over.
Fuck. Where'd it go? Okay. We're good.
The runs are over. Except for you need to get the plorts.
I need you guys to step the fuck back. You guys are insane. Okay, I don't need this many of you motherfuckers.
Why, the pink slime's not that good?
No. They give you the least amount of money.
Oh yeah, but they're like everywhere. Why?
Bow down to your king.
What do you gain?
Fuck really yeah, happy motherfuckers.
Yay.
Alright, let's go. Ba 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 ba, more money. Hey, you know what I'm saying, I got more money in. Okay, so wait, I know there's a fucking piece of shit somewhere.
What?
Hold on.
There's a giant piece of shit somewhere? Can we go to the giant piece of shit, please?
This is my backpack upgrades.
What do you need it for?
So I can upgrade my other stuff, but that's not what I'm worried about right now. I'm worried about this.
Why?
This tells you, this is the Slimepedia, it tells you everything you want to know. Slimes, look at this. Pink slime, their favorite is nothing. They don't give a fuck. Rock slime, their favorite is heartbeat. I guess that's like another fruit. The tabby slime's favorite is the stony hen. And they only eat meat. And the rock slimes only eat veggies.
How do you know that?
Because it says it.
Where?
Diet.
Oh. I see.
Facts.
What's the phosphor do?
This one only likes fruit.
Okay.
Okay, so that means... That, okay, so these guys like anything. These guys only like meat. Rock slimes only like veggies.
One cat is escaping.
Okay, no, the...
That can jump so fucking
high. I'm not worried about that right now.
Worried about that. They give you a lot of fucking money. You have enough money to make high walls.
I don't care right now. I need to get more food, is what I need. So I need to either start a... what is it? You can start a garden, and you can grow shit.
Chicken farm?
Yeah, or you can make a chicken farm.
Ooh, make a chicken
also farm. I need to feed him, because I need...
For what? What does he do?
I think he'll give me a slime key.
Tubass?
Yeah.
That's his name, by the way. It's Tubass.
Tubass will give you a slime key if you feed him enough.
Why are you getting rock slimes?
Because I like them.
Don't they suck?
I mean, there's only like 4 slimes I have right now, so I might as well use them all.
Okay, fair enough.
They still give me money at the end of the day.
You made your point.
And if I have any veggies, I can give it to them.
Dude, you've made your point.
Okay. Okay. Yo!
Chickens.
Oh. Stony hen.
That's it.
I don't need
That's the one you needed.
Actually, I don't even think I need...
Is that a cat rock slime? That's terrible. Oh, so they can mix with each other.
Oh. Yeah, get... No! He ate my shit. Motherfuckers.
Okay, so they can mix just randomly, because that's a cat rock slime.
Yeah, he's actually kind of cute. I actually don't want to kill him.
Well, why would you want to kill him in the first place? He's pretty chill. You can beat the shit out of him.
Yeah.
No, look at it. Like, what? Throw him again. He fucking splattered on the wall. He did. I'm telling you. He fucking, like, shit himself or
something. Hold on. Why is everybody going crazy?
Why does he want to kill himself?
Come here. That's mean.
He splatters everywhere.
You can just fuck his whole shit up. Alright.
You can fuck his whole shit up.
Alright, let's collect some more plorts. Let's check out over here. We haven't went over here yet.
So each day from now on, I'm uploading an Odyssey and a slime video. So you know.
A tabby gordo.
What is that?
Treasure pod is locked.
So you need a key?
What?
What happens if you go in the
water? A box! Coins!
And a chicken.
And a chicken. What happens if I go in the water?
Yeah.
I fucking die and lose everything.
This is just like Luigi's Mansion, but instead of ghosts, it's slimes. Kind of.
Yeah.
Except for you're not killing the slimes, you're just ranching them. Yeah. Oh, Christmas present. Slime rancher. What is that? Get it. No, you need that.
I need it, but I need this. Collectible decorations for your ranch.
No, you don't need that.
We'll never see it again. Oh, wait.
It's flying back to its spot.
Okay, that's cool, I guess. It can stay there.
So you could... I mean, you didn't need to grab it then anyways.
I found...
What the hell?
Another...
So it's like...
Door.
It's like they worship slimes here?
I guess. I don't know. Die!
Another ornament.
Requires a slime key. Yep, I realize.
What do the ornaments do? Anything other than decoration?
I think that's it.
Oh.
It's just decoration.
Okay. They
didn't do anything special.
That's not that bad.
This bridge leads to nothingness. So that's... That's cool, I guess. I'm getting the hell out of here. I gotta go back. I gotta go back to my ranch. My slimes, they need me. My slimy slimes, they need
me. Your slimes, they need you.
My slimy slimes. Slimy, slimy. Ooh. Hey,
slimy, I got a slime.
Hey,
oh.
Bitch, I'm a slimy slime.
Slime.
Hey,
I'm oh.
What is that? What the
fuck? Q-berry.
Minecraft. You can't get them. What do you need those for?
Fuck. The phosphor slimes love these.
Oh, really?
Yes.
But you can start a farm with them if you take them, right?
Yeah.
Honestly, get rid of your plorts. It's 6 pink plorts. What are you going to do with that?
Get $66.
It's not worth it.
Fuck!
Yeah. And that's shiny, better. Shiny, yeah. Shiny. Now you can start a Q-berry farm.
Let's go. Let's go. Any more stony hens? That one just ate it.
I don't know. We're going to have to figure out what's going on at your base next time.
Next time on